lots of revision to do when it seems all of your hopes and dreams are a million miles away. I will reassure you, the music exam is nothing to worry about. You'll do well like this, I have no doubt. The same questions are there each year, I shout, so listen to this song, and you really can't go wrong. So count up the bars, even numbers in the introduction, name the rhythmic device. The answers always sync a portion, describe the tempo. Just learn the words presto, andante, and adagio. And a B you won't get below. African music played on the djembe drum, call and response polyrhythms. We played those in a concert, it was fun. Music from India, playing a rag on the old sitar, supported by two rhythmic drums, which are called the tabla. And don't forget the steel pans in calypso, coming from Trinidad and Tobago. And that's world music condensed down, so you don't need to wear a crown and fill in the notes. The first one is always next to the last one, name the family. Either string, brass, woodwind or percussion, name the cadence. It'll either be imperfectly unfinished or end perfectly. Get these right and you won't get lower than a B. I hope my songs are helping you a bit, but if you're still stuck, then tell me and I will go through it. But it's really important and really is quite key that you learn and revise your basic music vocabulary, such as dynamics, piano and forte, genres, blues, skiffle and reggae, primary chords 1, 4 and 5, and hey, and learn about texture by visiting a baker. Now name the piano technique, it will always be a glissando. Describe the female singer, it will always be soprano or alto. Describe the melody, conjunct, disjunct, ascending or descending. It's so predictable, no need to worry about a thing. The male vocal technique, it'll always be falsetto. Spot the repeating pattern, that's the riff for the ostinato. Do 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 do.